Hi, my name is Paul Sitkowski, and as some of you may remember, I was one of the founders of Fame Games Radio, an independent music showcase which amassed over 6 million listeners between 2006 and 2010, and which was later syndicated by ABC radio networks in the US, and later still by a couple of other major US-based radio networks, as well as some international ones too. Now, if you're an independent music artist struggling to make ends meet while trying to live your dream and build a viable music career for yourself, I think I have something pretty special to share with you if you have about 10 minutes. Let me start with a question. Do you wish you could ditch your job and do nothing but music? If you answered yes, then this is for you. If you are like most artists, working a day job and then eking out a few measly hours whenever you can for your music, all the while knowing that your most fierce competition does nothing but music and they live off it, you're probably thinking, how do I compete with that? And each time you want to produce and then promote your latest song or an album, you're struggling with the mundane reality of how do I pay for this? You probably already gave up on getting a record deal and have no rich relatives who can support you, and that Kickstarter campaign never seems to reach its target. So tell me, wouldn't it be great to have a constant inflow of sufficient funds? And wouldn't it be greater still if all those funds were generated by your music, directly or indirectly, even as you're still developing and working on your whole career? Is that even possible? Well, the answer is yes, and this is why I made this video. Before I give you all the details, very briefly, let me just give you a little background first. And that takes me back a few years to the last days of Fame Games Radio. In 2008, 2009, the global crisis delivered a devastating blow to our affiliates in the States, and indeed to ABC themselves, who got so badly hit that before we knew what was going on, they filed Chapter 11 and we found ourselves skating on thin ice. Now, for a variety of reasons I'm not gonna get into here, we were entirely unprepared for that. We were extremely idealistic and did not want to charge our fans or artists for the massive exposure and services we provided. We thought our syndication incomes would be enough to pay for everything. Now, that's an example of standing on the wrong principle and thus a huge mistake. So in the aftermath of the crisis, with all of our radio affiliates either shutting down or cutting back, we suddenly found ourselves broke from one day to the next. So when the doors of our company slammed shut, it was no consolation that we received thousands of letters of support. Not even a few well-wishing donations were able to unsink that ship. And we found ourselves struggling as hard as we ever had just to stay alive, never mind pursuing our musical dreams. After tons of failed attempts at generating incomes at a time when the entire world was cutting back, we finally managed to get a trickle of funds coming in. Laura, whom some of you may remember as DJ Crier on Fame Games, started teaching music, and I decided to fully focus all my energies on learning internet marketing in the naive belief that it would be an easy way to generate some badly needed cash. And I fell for every trick and pitch. I signed up for countless courses, paid money I didn't have for tools and get rich ideas, none of which have yielded even a penny for me. It took me nearly 2 years to finally cut through the clutter of total information overload and finally, slowly, unevenly at first, start making some money online. Our situation, I think, was very similar to what many artists go through. The vast majority of musicians out there give up on their dream, even if they have huge potential and talent. They run out of money, and the best they can hope for is a few hours of rehearsal each week, in a vain hope that one day, maybe they'll get discovered. Not a good recipe for success, if you ask me. I wish I had known what I know now when we were still running Fame Games Radio. Not only would we have survived, but many of our artists who have since found boring day jobs would have as well. That is why, finally, after all this time of being off air, I now decided to create a detailed blueprint for what you, the independent musician, can do to secure a steady flow of incomes, to support your musical career, and eventually even to entirely replace your day job for good. The Online Music Business Crusher is a down-to-earth, well-researched, proven, and extremely powerful collection of procedures and ideas which you can follow to build yourself a music business out of what you love doing the most, which is music. You will learn not only what to do, but perhaps even more importantly, how to do it. The idea behind this resource is to show you what you can do with limited resources and time, and teach you how to build a job-replacing music business online. So, as long as you're not work-shy and follow the Crusher blueprint, you can indeed achieve exactly that. And after the initial work is done, you can have all the time you want for doing just your music. No more 9-to-5. The Crusher course will show you how to do all this by yourself, or, as I would strongly recommend, by building a team as well as outsourcing some or all of the work to others, for very reasonable money, I might add. Here are some of the most important things you need to know about it. The course contains over 400 pages of written guides and over 40 hours of additional bonus videos explaining some of the more arcane topics related to online marketing and tools you will need to use. It shows you not only how to monetize your music, but perhaps even more importantly, how to create additional streams of parallel incomes. It teaches you how to set up your own music site, brand yourself successfully all over the web, and most importantly, build a rapidly growing fan base. It's also a living, breathing thing. It allows for your live feedback, where I can elaborate or even rewrite parts of the course basing on what our online members suggest, live in almost real time within your members' area. There's much more, but there's also one more thing. It's also got an affiliate program, so you can make money on it simply by recommending it to others. And not just the musicians, anyone can benefit from this course. The principles explained in the Crusher apply to just about every business activity online. You can sign up to the Online Music Business Crusher in one of four ways. Firstly, you can just become a member for free, and this will let you preview all the content of the course and see if you think it's worth it for you. No selling of a cat in a poke around here. Or you can go for a silver membership, which includes a one-off purchase of the three main course books for a mere $9, one-off. You won't get the extra courses or any other privileges, but it will be more than enough for you to get your feet wet and to decide to move up the ladder. Or you could go for a gold membership for $12 a month, which gives you full access to all the features of the Crusher except the additional syndicated sub-courses and my personal assistance. Or finally, and this is the option I think would serve you the best if you are fully determined to live your music dream, you can go for the platinum membership for $23 a month, which includes everything. Even some humble personal hands-on advice from yours truly, should you ever need it. And then there's one final thing. This course could become a prequel to Fame Games 2.0. With your feedback, we could build this thing back up. Better still, through your membership, especially those of you who decide to pay for one of the premium versions of the course, we could even finance the whole thing as long as there's enough of you signing on. Fame Games 2.0 could become your hands-on daily resource for all things musical, from creation to promotion to income generation. So there you have it. Have a look at the options below. By all means, have a look at the whole site if you're still unsure, and then make sure to get back here and sign up to the membership option of your choice. Do it. Thanks. And see you on the inside.